breath is so important, and that most of us, especially in modern society, aren't really breathing. That means, wow, we can learn to breathe and flourish. It's also helping to clear our mind. It affects our nervous systems tremendously. Everybody, every single human being, that's, we've all been under stress. You know, we've all been through fear. And you go through that, you stop breathing, or your breathing becomes very shallow. And so that's a survival or coping technique. So good, because nature designed us to breathe, mm-hmm. and breathe fully. It's a kind of natural breath that is just part of our birthright as human beings. Get fully oxygenated to give us the energy that we need.